Hi, my name is Fred. Welcome back to Frank Sinclair. Okay, how to divide decimals? Okay, 12.64. Make the numbers in a correct position. Divide by 4. Okay, 4 times 3 is 12. 4 times 3 is 12. Minus 12 is 0. Bring down the 6. 4 to 6 one time. 4 times 1 is 4. 6 minus 4 is 2. 24. 4 times 6 is 24. You just 4 into 24, 6 times. We already know. Okay, so 24, 0. Are we done, right? Nope, wrong. You forgot to make the copy of the decimal. Just bring it straight up. That's what you get, how to divide decimals. From Frank Sinclair to Math Antics. Bye. See you in the next tutorial.